future of the student, of your kid, of our kids. This cooperation of administration and the parents will be really a source of success for all the students of Britain International School System and College Network. And once again, before going to start this welcome presentation, I humbly present a heartfelt and deep-felt welcome to the eminent and prominent chief guest of today's mega event, Mohammed Zubair Dureshit, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan. Thank you so much, sir. We can understand that you have spared really some of the precious time out of your busy routine to bless us. This is, in this moment of our celebration, there should be wonderful clapping. Sir, today we are celebrating the event of 20th and 21st prize distribution. And here, one of the welcome presentation is for the chief guests and for the parents as well.
Let's enjoy this performance of welcome.
Amazing. Wow. Amazing! Are these fairies or princesses? My God, their dresses are so beautiful! Wow! Look at all this decoration, look at all these flowers! Wow, amazing! Is this a fairyland?
Hey, stop, stop, stop! No, don't go, what are you doing? Wow, amazing, stunning, beautiful people are sitting here.
Is there a function going on here?
You don't know that there is annual prize ceremony of Britain International School System and College Network.
Wow, there are many legends sitting here. I think I know this spot man. Oh yes, he is the chairman of Britain International School System and College Network. Our honorable and venerable Sir Javed Iqbal.
Yes, he is the teacher of all the teachers of Britain International School System. He is the man who teaches management, who has given 3 keys to success, who has given perfect models for life and introduced 7 prides. I think very soon his book will be published.
Of course, you don't know? His book, which title is IILM, Inspiring Islamic Leadership Morals, is going to be published very soon. There's another personality sitting with Sir Javed. Oh yes, she is none other than very innovative country head, Ma'am Munazza Noman.
She is the personality.
Who is this lady with sparkling eyes and innocent face?
You don't know her? She's the best student of Sir Javed Iqbal. Extremely positive and gorgeous. Wise country head, Ma'am Sophia Khalil.
What is this? Is she my mother? Oh yes. Hi Mama. Hello Baba.
My parents are sitting here. Hey Mama Baba. Noor, as you saw, beauty is stunning and amazing. All the audience are sophisticated and graceful. So the students of Al Rahim campus are going to present a memorizing welcome to all. So fasten your seatbelts and hold your hearts. Our plane is going to land the world of beauty and magic.
Let's enjoy a stage-rocking welcome performance by the talented students of Al Rahim campus.
Thank you.
a heart-touching performance by the talented students of Al Rahim Campus. Wow, mesmerizing and stage-rocking performance.
सारे जमाने थे मौसम सुहाने थे इस दिल दीवाने थे वीराने से थी छाई आप आए
वाओ बेशक आपके आने से बहार आई है आप आए बहार आई
सारे जमाने थे मौसम सुहाने थे इस दिल दीवाने थे वीराने से थी छाई
जी हाँ आपके आने से ये वीरानगी बाहर बन गई
to give the cordial welcome to the eminent
and prominent chief guest of today's event, Mohammad Zubair Tareeshab, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan. And there is another eminent personality as the chief guest has joined us. Abdul Rauf Saab, Deputy Commissioner Anti-Corruption Multan, has recently joined. And dear parents, this is the high time to do the honor of presenting the bouquets to the eminent and the prominent chief guest of this gala day. And in your huge round of applause, I'd humbly request the eminent, the prominent, highly commendable chief guest of this mega event, Mohammad Zubair Tareeshab, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer Multan, to be here on the stage. Along with, I'd humbly request another chief guest of today's event, eminent Abdul Rauf, Deputy Director, Anti-Corruption Multan. Along with, I'd humbly request the distinguished chairman of Britain International School System and College Network, Sir Javed Iqbal, to be here on the stage, accompanied by the country head of Britain International School System and College Network, the vice country head of Britain International School System and College Network, Ma'am Munazzar Noman and Ma'am Sobia Khalil, to be here on the stage. Along with that, I'd humbly request a special guest, Ma'am Shabana Saif, to be here on the stage. Valuable parents, the worthy chief guests are honoring us on this mega stage of Arts Council to appreciate the students of this welcome presentation. And the bouquet of love and respect, bouquet of affection, will be presented by the fairies to the worthy chief guests of this mega event. Aapki taaliyan nahi rukni chahiye for the energy of these students. And valuable parents, now in your huge round of applause, the fairy from the fairy land of Ul Rahim campus is going to present the bouquet of love and affection to the distinguished chief guest of this mega event, Mohammad Zubair Tareeshab, Deputy Inspector General of Police and City Police Officer, Multan. This is one of the eminent personality that we have received as a chief guest of today's event. Thank you, sir. You have spared your precious time to honor us on this gala day of Ul Rahim campus and Al Noor campus. Wonderful clapping for the chief guest of the day. After that, I would humbly request the fairy of Ul Rahim campus to present the bouquet of love and affection to the chief guest, another chief guest of the day, Abdul Rauf, Deputy Director, Anti-Corruption Multan. There should be wonderful clapping for the parents. The kids made it possible today to rock the stage. And afterwards, I'd humbly request the fairy to present the bouquet of love and affection to the eminent and prominent chairman of Britain International School System and College Network, worthy Sir Javed Iqbal. Now another fairy is going to present the bouquet of love to Ma'am Shabana Saif, the special guest of this event. I would request the fairy to present the bouquet of love to the eminent and prominent country head of Britain International School System and College Network, praiseworthy Ma'am Munazzar Noman. Next to that, the bouquet of love and affection is to be presented to the venerable Vice Country Head of Britain International School System and College Network, Ma'am Sobia Khalil. There should be wonderful clapping for the beautiful fairyland of Ul Rahim campus and Al Noor campus. Rang khushbuye bikhri hain aaj yahan par. Aur main dil ki atha gehraiyon se bahut shukr guzar hoon aaj ke chief guest ka ki wo yahan par tashreef laaye aur unhone yahan ronak bakhshi. Valuable parents, I would like to let you know that this is the tradition of Britain International School System and College Network, that whenever we invite some of the dignitaries from the whole city or Pakistan, We give them the honorary shield of chief guest, and this is the high time to present the honorary shields of chief guest to the distinguished chief guests of today's mega event. And honorary shields will be presented by the eminent and venerable chairman of Britain International School System and College Network, Sir Javed Iqbal. And in your huge round of applause, I'd humbly request the prominent, highly commendable, the eminent chief guest of mega event, Mohammed Zubair Dureshid, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan. And the honorary shield of chief guest is to be presented by worthy chairman of Britain International School System and College Network, Sir Javed Iqbal. There should be wonderful clapping. And now, the shield of guest, chief guest is to be presented to the venerable, highly commendable chief guest, Abdul Rauf, Deputy Director, Anti-Corruption, Multan, by the venerable chairman of Britain International School System and College Network, Sir Javed Iqbal. And by Mohammed Zubair Dureshid, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan. Respected guests, this is the time to present the shield of special guest to be presented by the venerable chairman of Britain International School System and College Network. Is going to present, along with the chief guest of this mega event, Mohammed Zubair Dureshid, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan, to the special guest of this event, Ma'am Shabana Saif, Chief Security Officer, Multan. Once again, in your huge round of applause, I'm feeling humble gratitude on the arrival of the eminent and prominent personalities from the police department, praiseworthy Mohammed Zubair Dureshid, Deputy Inspector General of Police, City Police Officer, Multan. He honored us with his kind presence, along with Abdul Rauf, Deputy Director, Anti-Corruption, Multan. And over here, I must say a humble thanks to Sir Javed Iqbal, the chairman of Britain International School System and College Network. Thank you so much.
That was a superb, and superb welcome to all the chief guests, to all the dignitaries in of head office, and above of all, to all respected parents of Al-Rahim campus and Al-Noor campus.